you can create some interesting designs using a pendulum. Fill a bag with about 1 cup of salt. Poke a hole in the top corner of the bag and tie a string to it. Hang the bag from as high as you can. Adjust it so the bottom of the bag is about 1 inch from the floor. Cut a little hole in the bottom corner of the bag. Start with a very small hole and see if the salt comes out in an even stream. If it doesn't, cut a hole a little bit bigger until it does. Put a piece of poster board under the pendulum and start the pendulum swinging.